Bundle up again. That's been the story, and it continues the story. Chilly weather in the metro, 19 degrees at 9 with partly cloudy skies. Our live Super Doppler Center radar. Kind of an odd day. We had some clouds around here, and if you looked at them closely, you could see little streaks coming out. There were snowflakes that were evaporating, what we call Virga, and that's showing up on the radar. It's not reaching the ground, but it shows you there was some precipitation around, and there is a little bit up here. We think that some of this will make it down here and eventually reach the ground. That's late tonight, tomorrow morning. A SkyCam tour of sorts. Look at the beautiful view of downtown. The sun has just set. That's the view from the Lewis and Clark Monument looking across the river and up Lee Airfield toward the big downtown area. And then West Omaha. Slow traffic on the West Dodge westbound. A lot of red taillights. Even eastbound is pretty slow. That's a little unusual. So if you're planning to travel here this evening, could be a bit of a slow evening rush out west. Not quite as cold tonight. Some clouds come in. Then a snow chance for Thursday. Not a huge snow. Not like what we saw on Saturday, but maybe a little bit. Here's our latest computer model, and it has between a dusting and a thin inch coming down across Nebraska and Iowa. That is tomorrow and, say, into tomorrow evening. We'll see. It's possible that it might be enough to impact rush hour, but one of our computer models says the air will be so dry we get nothing at all, so it's not a certainty. 25 this evening, a north breeze at 6. It's 20 at Tecama. Few spots still at 32, Falls City and also Norfolk. And these are the patches of clouds and little snowflakes that were evaporating. More of it up here. There's a little reinforcing front coming through right now, so we'll see a north breeze continue here this evening and also overnight. So the thinking is that late night we'll start to see a bit more moisture come down here and some minor lift in the atmosphere for this thin stripe of snow. Not huge. If this computer model is right, it would be the morning drive and not the evening drive. And then we clear out later on tomorrow night, chilly again for Friday. So a couple more days where we could stay in the 20s, but the weekend does look considerably milder for outdoor activity. 19 at 9, partly cloudy, a little chilly, that north breeze, and then overnight 15. I think we'll get these clouds to come in, which will keep us from being quite so cold. Possibility of some light snow for tomorrow morning, 19 degrees at 8 a.m., and then 27 degrees in the afternoon, another kind of cold day and relatively cloudy. Here are the next 3 days. So it's 28 for high tomorrow, with, say, a 40% likelihood of that measurable snow in the metro. 23 for high on Friday. That's a cold day. Saturday gets to 34, and my goodness, look at that, 40 degrees, Adrian, Melissa, on Sunday. We have not seen a warm day. Well, that's not really even warm when you think
over
about it.
Over the hill, though.
No, but it's better than 7 and 21 and all these other numbers.
Yeah. Somewhat warmer weather on the way. You're right.
Wow.
Thanks, Phil. 40.